Round 7,984. The world will be pew pew. Welcome to the world of pew pew. Let's try to make it very peaceful and easy and calm. It is fascinating. It's lovely. There's no enemies, and there's only treasure chests everywhere. There's brotherhood and harmony. No one hates each other. Everyone is friends. He was a brave captain, and he ran Kurahi. I almost want to go with cowardly sailor. Yeah, let's be a cowardly sailor. Because that's how we're going to play. Ooh, Randall Lieberthal. Your name's confusing, but you have an amazing mustache, and you are fast. So let's do it. We'll just call you Randerthal. Reanderthal. The very undread pirate. Okie dokie. Once again, on the search for cheap crew. And I always hit the space bar instead of hitting the higher crew. Boy, oh boy, those are expensive. Except for this fisherman who can't fish. And this quartermaster who can't master quarters. Alright, you're hired just because you're cheap. You're hired. We're gonna have to go with two. Because I have a feeling that we're going to need to buy... No, hey, we've already got cutlasses. You know what? I don't think there was anyone there that was... Who are you? Oh, you're one of my guys. Cool. Let's see if we can find somebody else over here. Because I'd rather have three. We could buy food. But... What good is food if you don't have enough people to kill stuff? Okay, a fisherman. I thought we already got a fisherman. Or did we get... No, we don't have a fisherman. Alright, let's get a fisherman. I don't think they can fish without a fishing rod, but maybe we'll get one somewhere along the way. Or maybe he'll get a different job. And that does give us enough room to buy a teeny bit of food. Go on, you fisherman. Fish your little heart out. Let's buy a fruit. Might as well. We can't buy two watermelons, so we'll buy one fruit instead. Alright, everybody aboard the non-existent boat. How about... Can I... That's a terrible idea. Yes, that's a very bad idea. What about that? They're gonna get stuck. Paramount, number one, don't get stuck. We got a nice long boat to work with here. And we have food. We'll put those down and save the bananas and fruits and shit for later. Alright, so we've got a basic barge, really. And while these guys all get loaded up, I will avoid that portion. Will you guys please get boarded up? Go on the ship. Grapple. Alright, you don't have to tell them to grapple to the ship. You just have to tell them to grapple, period. A grand adventure awaits us. We have a number of level 1 dudes. They've all got cutlasses. That's actually awesome. I don't know what variable I picked to give me that. And hey, look, we've got reasonable things. And an island we can go to before we have to fight. Good. As long as it's not covered in spiders, as long as it's not fucking Australia, we'll be fine. Get away from me, shark man. You're scaring me. We don't have a sailor, though, so that poop is here to stay forever. I guess that's our priority number one, is sailor. A bottle of rum. Well, you're a liar and a traitor, so no. You can go trait yourself. We'll throw you off the damn ship. That lowered their morale by quite a peg. Because they've learned that their captain likes to be a communist, socialist, and distribute the rum evenly. Even though you can only give it to one person, so... That is... It's not big enough to be Australia, so we'll call it New Zealand. And get the fuck out of here. I don't want spiders. There's bad things happening. How about we just go deal with the soldiers from the sea? That sounds really bad, but it's not anywhere near as bad as the other two that we were nearby. Besides, this sailing has given my guys an opportunity to level up. Apparently they've leveled up their food-eating and pooping abilities, which is a huge boon to our potential survival. Good for us. Here's our chance to fight. We're going to attack. Okay. Alright, what do we have here? Three dudes again. Wonderful. Get them. Did somebody just say no thanks? What? No, Captain. Captain, my Captain, they need you. Captain? My Captain is a coward. And again, his father was a coward, too. But at least he wasn't a drunk. I have a feeling we're gonna lose. Oh, no, they're all dead but one of them. Get him. Get him. Yes, we did it. We pirated something. All right. All right. I don't think we're gonna take this ship. There's no real reason to, so... Let's get back aboard the poop-mobile. There you go. And we are gonna plunder this. I think we can just go to ship orders, plunder and scuttle, and kaboom! There it goes. It does look like we blew that up, but I believe we got all of those things. Let's throw our banana in the one unsoiled portion of the deck we can find. Our crew morale is pretty low. All we really have is rum. We got a little bit of money, but not very much. I guess... I actually want to give this rum to the captain because we can pay their salary, but we can't pay his salary. We'll wait for them to get a little bit lower. They're probably upset about the amount of feces on their plates. Okay, we went to this island. This island is much safer to sail to, so we'll check this out. But hey, we had one successful encounter. That is far more than I usually get. And this is a nice, easy, quick hop, too, so we're already ready to check out the island. Welcome to here. Well, this is a familiar sight. Let's get him, boys. Captain. Lazy captain. Lazy, shitty captain. Go fight. Man, this guy is not gonna last long in the world of the pirates. Someone died. I think it was... Oh, no, one of my guys died. They've got one left, and he's going overboard. All right, who died? Our someone died. I don't know who, but who cares? They're dead now. Not my problem. Let us get the treasure. Grindstone. I saw that grindstone, and I think it might actually want me... Yes, bananas. Give me the bananas. I don't really want a grindstone. I was hoping for, like, a rocket launcher or something. Can I get more bananas from you? More bananas? Banana me. Bananarama? Can I interact with this dead guy? Come on, banana me. Oh, hey! Yes, I will take the bananas. Alright, let's go ahead and grapple back to the ship. Get back on the poop mobile. Rest in peace, guy who died. Whoever you were. We have 920 gold, though! Some of my guys are pretty upset and they're demanding salary, so I'm gonna pay him. And I'm glad that heals 200 morale. There we go. And this heals morale and hit points, so we'll do a little bit of that. Alright, we're back to full. And now we can also give away... Give you a grindstone, and I think we didn't get any rocks or anything. No, but we did get valuable piracy experience, and we got a lot of money. So let's go back to... Champ? I'd rather go here, but there's a bunch of stuff in the way. So we'll go back to Champ and see if we can pick up a sailor, and maybe a fighter. We definitely need someone to clean up the poop, and we'd also need someone... well, I don't know, we need more food. Let's take this one step at a time. Alright, Captain Jackass. Oh, now you go, now that there's no one to murder. We can also renovate the ship, too, because we have more parts. So we can put a wheel on it and maybe put some stuff. Man, who's that guy? Theodore Tamberlane. He's dressed in all black. He looks like he's ready to rock. He looks like he is a dread pirate already. Where's Theodore Tamberlane? He's a carpenter. I don't really need that. I need a sailor. A level 3 sailor. Yep. I've got the money. Let's do it. And we already have a quartermaster. We don't have a cook. Don't need a cannoneer. We've already got a fisherman. That's too expensive for a level 1 first mate. 235 for a dumb, depressed navigator. Don't mind if I do. And we can get some food. Alright, you there. Start swabbing the decks. What? They're just trading? Okay, they're like, I don't want to be on this shit storm anymore. We'll just wait for that guy to finish his business and then we'll get back on. Actually, who needs a cutlass? Nobody. That guy's a short sword. That's actually not that good, but you know what? It'll do. And wow, you guys are sad pandas. They really don't like standing in shit. I can't imagine why. Well, we have enough to pay them. We probably won't after we buy some food, though. hopefully their happiness will go up organically. Let's buy 2 fruits, and we'll save the rest for salaries. There we go. He's off to work, cleaning up the poops. Poop-ho, etc. And which one of you guys is worse off? You. Please shut the fuck up. I'm gonna shove some bananas in this guy and hope he doesn't ruin everything. And then from here on out, we're gonna have to get some money quickly. I don't know how to get all my crew on board at the same time, because... Get on the boat! No! Oh boy. Why aren't they grappling? No! What the fu- Please, everyone get on the boat. There you go! Alright. Don't worry guys, we got someone to clean up the poop. I know your morale is unskyrocketing. Oh my god. 200- Oh man, I should not have hired that guy. That is an expensive, pissed off sailor. We immediately need to kill stuff. We already went to that island. Let's go here. That's a bit of a hot butt. Maybe someone will die, and then we'll have more food for everyone. Speaking of food, should probably put some down. Although I'm pretty sure we're gonna have a mutiny before anybody gets to eat any of it, just because of all the shit on board. That guy is having to work overtime. Maybe what we'll do is... Claim you haven't paid his salary past due. Kill him! I can't pay him, so... I will not tolerate your... Oh no, he's my sailor. And he was high level too. But we got a free bottle of rum from him. Give me that. Alright, anybody else want to have low morale? We got some money from him. Hey, we got enough money to pay that guy, and we can give you a bottle of rum. Alright! And the next ship we see, we will take it so it's not covered in poop. Demanding salary. Well, go fuck yourself. We've got 8 gold. I can't pay your salary. That's your problem. I think we're hanging on slowly. I immediately regretted getting a level 3 sailor. Did someone just shoot us? Oh boy. There had to be 3, didn't there? Go. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Get your ass on with it. I was getting bored, thanks. Well, nice of you to join us. I hope we don't all die while our navigator is sitting around doing nothing. I think we win. Yep, we won. Alright, now. Let us take the food off of you. And the other stuff. We might get it back automatically. Either way, we're gonna take a new ship. Captured a ship. Yarr. Okay, we got 75 gold. Can I pay anyone? No. No, I can't. We did get more rum. I'm gonna have to give it to the captain. What is this? Spider venom! Poison pirate with spider poison. Huh? I don't know why I would give that to my pirates, but okay. Alright, we're still hanging on by a shoestring. This island or bust. We need to make money or we're gonna lose someone. The ship is not covered in shit, but they are still stinky. At least now we have a captain wheel thingy. 4. I think somehow our morale went up as a whole, but we're gonna die now. Whoa, hey! Fight him off! He's dead, but if he can hold him off, or drown. Oh, and there goes our captain. Oh, captain, my captain, you have drowned. And our pissed off navigator, the last one to go. Alright, so, remember kids, sailors are good, level 3 sailors are bad, because they want a lot of money.